Next, they need to know that this is a treble clef. The treble clef tells the right hand what to play. Again, treble clef tells the right hand what to play, the hand on this side. Treble clef tells the right hand what to play. And here is the bass clef. The bass clef tells the left hand what to play. Once again, the bass clef tells the left hand what to play. Treble clef tells the right hand what to play. Bass clef tells the left hand what to play. When you're reading music, the treble clef is on the top, the bass clef is on the bottom. The treble clef is going to tell the right hand what to play, so the right hand is going to be playing the top line, while the bass clef is going to tell the left hand what to play, so the left hand is going to be playing the bass clef or the bottom line, and they're going to do it at the same time. So your brain is really going to be working. This is going to make the kids super smart. Next test, we're going to make sure they know the treble clef is for the right hand, bass clef is for the left hand. You're going to call out either treble clef or bass clef and make sure they either raise their right hand or extend their right hand. Here's what next thing I'm going to do. I'm going to call out either treble clef or bass clef. If I call out treble clef, you say right hand. If I call out bass clef, left hand. Make sure you have this inside out. Ready? Let's go. Treble clef, right hand. Treble clef, right hand. Bass clef, left hand. Bass clef, left hand. Treble clef, right hand. Treble clef, right hand. Bass clef, left hand. Bass clef, left hand. Treble clef, right hand. Treble clef, right hand. Bass clef, left hand. Bass clef, left hand. Good. If your child's doing that good, you're in the right spot.